I do think the media is probably the best watchdog at this point. But as we all know in this room, the traditional media, at least, is in terrible condition right now. And with papers shrinking, then one of the first beats to go is going to be nonprofit philanthropy, because it will look as a luxury beat. And the IRS is, you know, has no resources or incentive to police the sector. So essentially, the sector is unwatched, largely, I think.